Thank you. Hey there.
Jumping in to say thanks one more time to my mechanics. A while back he made the dies with the threaded holes, and this is the reason I can make attachment like this one that you just saw for drawing out material. But off camera I made others like these two for isolating material and hard steps. I can make many more for different application. The construction is always the same. They are very solidly attached and also pretty quick and easy to swap them around. And that's it. Find the link in the video description if you want to see how my mechanics made the dies and to watch some proper machining. Thanks a lot for watching. See you next time.